Hello friends, welcome to Warrior Prince channel. Today I'm going to show the TANGEDCO applications for electricity payment via Android applications. It's available in the Play Store. First of all, you're going to see the Play Store for TANGEDCO mobile application. This is TANGEDCO mobile app official. I already installed in my mobile. So first of all, open the application. Before starting this video, the sign up is shows to how to register a consumer number for this application.
For I already registered. After sign up this page, we put into the 4-digit number for security purpose for this application. It's the easiest way, one of the easiest way, without using user ID and password. It's 4-digit number, it's very useful to log into your TANGEDCO application.
There are 6 menus is available. It's quick pay. It's quick pay for using directly you are putting into another service number or relative or nephew's numbers. For this menu will be useful for direct payment. This my bill shows already added electricity numbers. It shows how much the bill are consumed for this electricity number.
Already I paid in the service numbers, so it shows like ₹0. I put into the advance payment for this service number. It shows the service number. After clicking this service number, it's asked the advance payment amount.
For the advance payment, I put into the advance amount is 500 and choose payment. There is 2 gateways are available, credit, debit cards and net banking. Net banking, these are the banks are available to pay online payments for this electricity number. All the debit and credit cards will be available. It's easily to pay via gateway for HDFC bank and net banking. These are this available. I select state bank to confirm a payment. The other terms and conditions will be shows like this. I have read these terms and conditions, should be tick marks and make payment. It shows the bank gateway. So we put into the username and password and login and pay the amount.
It's very useful applications for day to life. So spread these applications to your friends, neighbors. It's very useful. Everyone using Android mobile phone nowadays. Spread the word. Thank you friends, thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe our channel Warrior Prince. Don't forget to click the bell symbol. Thank you.